Hi, my name is Matt Bennion. I'm the Senior Content Marketing Manager here at WD, and today we're going to be showing you how to use My Passport Wireless with the Windows computer. Today we're going to be using my Surface Pro running Windows 8.1. So the next thing we're going to do is actually connect this using the USB cable right to my tablet. And let's switch now over to the tablet and we'll watch this pop up. Okay, and once we connect it, it will show up. In this case, it's showing up as letter D, but it's under devices and drives by the C drive and other drives. So once I'm connected, I can simply double tap, and now I'm using Explorer to navigate this content just like I do any other device. So let's actually switch now to the wireless mode, and I'm going to now unplug my USB device and pull this wire out. And now I'm going to press the power button and begin to boot up the wireless mode. Now while this boots up, the LED will be blinking white. We'll know it's all done booting up when the Wi-Fi LED turns blue. We know it's broadcasting a wireless network. Okay, My Passport Wireless is now broadcasting, so I'm going to go down and change my Wi-Fi. I'm going to join My Passport. Now that we're connected, we'll go back into Explorer. Tap on Network. And under Network, you'll discover My Passport is listed as a computer. If I double tap here, I get the same folder structure that we're accustomed to. I can go to Public or browse the SD card. But from here, I'm navigating just like I'm accustomed to. But we're navigating it as a network drive. So let me back out. So let's open up a web browser. And now I'm going to go and type in My Passport, hit enter. And this will actually bring me to the admin page where I can change all of the settings and different things about My Passport Wireless. As you can see, we can connect to My Passport Wireless a couple different ways. It's easy and fast using the USB 3 cable. It's convenient and wireless when we pull the USB 3 cable. And we can certainly access it using Explorer. We can open up a browser to change all the settings for the admin stuff. My name is Matt Bennion. Thanks for joining me.